is describe him as broken. My opinion is current condition warrants hospitalization.